good afternoon, dear guests, your excellencies. Very welcome and very happy to have you here at our conference today. The European Parliament declared climate urgency last week on the eve of the COP meetings in Madrid. And here today, indeed, as Cathy already said, we're marking the 60th birthday of CLEPA. We will discuss the future of mobility and of our industry. The automotive industry is undergoing the biggest transformation in over 100 years, to a large part because of the need to decarbonize transport. And the other two major trends are, of course, assisted and automated driving and connectivity with all the data-fueled new mobility types and services that come with it. At CLEPA, we are convinced that no one can master these challenges on their own. And we also believe very much in European solutions to find and work together. And that's why we have invited not one, but two ministers of economic affairs, a French and a German, to open our landmark conference today and to shine their light on really pressing questions for industry, but also for workers, for citizens, for society at large. How will Europe ensure to reap the industrial benefits of climate and digital leadership? Because yes, we have to be a world leader in environmental and digital technology. And yes, we want to offer the best range of options for mobility and transport. And yes, we need the conditions to let companies innovate, manufacture, and employ in Europe.